possible with you, Lord Father God, yung success, Lord God, ng gathering ito, Panginoon. Salamat po marami, Lord God, sa lahat ng blessings, Lord God. And we are expecting, Lord, more blessings to come this coming year, Lord. Salamat po ng marami, Panginoon. We lift up to you, Lord God, our lives, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Okay, so we can now take a seat. Ayan, so good morning! Good morning, ayan! Di ba? Look at those beautiful faces.
I'm glad to see all of you here today na hindi na kayo uniforme. Ang gaganda, ang pupuwi niyo pala. Magpapasalamat ako sa parating kayo dito ng Batuwasay. Kaya kaya lang meron tayong mga anong meron tayo ako dyan. May konti.
Yeah. ako ah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
But let's give a round of applause for Mott and Elmo. Let's give them a round of applause. Pinili, pero hindi pinili. Jesus. Napasabi. Okay. Let's all welcome again the Zumba Admin.
Thank you. Thank you. ako. Picture, picture.
Ito ba? Ito ba?
Picture.
Don't say yung sabi ni Virgilio. Malabo, picture na ka na, Virgilio.
Thank you. Channel Jubilis naman, yes, mahaba pangalan ko. I am from Quality Assurance doing it.
Valentino, YSL, Paragon, and Chanel. Austin Gucci, Mia Gucci, don't forget my Gucci. Send me in the money, God, I miss G.I. Kenneth Cole, Michael Okay, from Lighty Production.
Thank you.
apartment of their house.
So, ito po yung ating criteria for judging. Stage personality, 25%. Carriage, elegance, attractiveness, qualities. Next is relevance with the theme, 25%. Presentation, use of costume and conviction, 25%. And audience impact, 25%. For total of
100%.
Ayan, so picture muna. Judges?
Hey, Kapitan!
Kasi yun na po ang... ninyo mamay na ang desisyon? Kung sino? Girlie Pamiror ni Megan Trainor. Bakit? Alainer! Okay, so thank you. Candidates, we may take our seats. And let's give them a round of applause. Ayan, sobrang kaganda ang pogi. Ang hirap hindi.
Oh! 'cause the top of Santa Claus will come down the chimney. There's a lot of more meanings for this special work. That's why we made this rhyme, in case you never heard. Yuletide's a phrase people mostly say, and it's used by everyone in every kind of way. This occasion is a gift from heaven above, of giving and receiving with honesty and love. So remember, it's better to give than to receive. Christmas has miracles we all can believe, like.
Be old enough.